jumps. This side, a little bit lower in the roll, a little bit higher in the jump. 3, 2, 1, roll jump. Right up. Now, rolling out. I already said this once. If you want to imagine, if you were fighting someone, they were going to try to punch you. So how are you going to do it? You're going to drop underneath and roll. So really think about low, but eyes stay on your phone the entire time. That's what you're doing. Eyes up, chest up, guys. 10 seconds. Come on. You got it. A little bit lower.
Crushed it. Oops, sorry.
So, you step back, you step back, quarter turn, devilish, and pull all the way past the hip, driving your knee forward, and then finish with a cross, uppercut, cross. Switch knee, cross, uppercut, cross. You ready? And 3, 2, 1, go for it. Switch knee, cross, uppercut, cross. Just reset. Now, if you remember, you've always got Jess on the modification. She's got you covered. You want to just slow it down a little bit. If you ever get too out of breath and you feel like your form is getting sloppy, that's a great option for you. Just break it down. If you're ever feeling like maybe you're not getting the full combination, here's another tip. Just say it with us. You can do it. Switch knee, cross, uppercut.